Thursday on the 110. I felt the fever rise again. Weatherman east of here predicted rain. I hammered the words into my brain that you were all I ever needed to get by. On the Long Island Expressway, about 4 a.m. on a Tuesday, humidity like I'd never seen before, and you sleeping like a baby. I could hear the engines roar somewhere high up above us in the New York sky, where time means less than nothing and nothing ever dies. Someone knew that you were all there was worth needing.